When a harmful virus, like the one that causes common cold, enters your eye, it causes inflammation and infection of the conjunctiva, which eventually leads to the problem we call conjunctivitis. It also causes the small blood vessels in the conjunctiva to become inflamed, which makes the whites of your eye appear reddish or pink.